it was a record-setting Sunday in several Panhandle cities. The National Weather Service in Cheyenne says that Alliance, Chadron, and Scotchbluff set records yesterday for coldest daily minimum temperature and coldest daily maximum temperature, with Sydney also breaking its coldest daily maximum temperature with only a high temp of 4 degrees for January 14th, breaking 2005's record of 8 degrees.